What's up, guys? So today I have a 2020 Select Megabox. So yeah, this thing's nice. This thing's cool. I was so shocked to get one. I think there was just like one or two left when I was able to get in line to get it. So I figured I'd be opening a blaster box today, but nope, we got ourselves a blaster or a Megabox. So there's no guaranteed autograph or anything, but I believe it is, you know, it is possible to get them. But the main thing we're looking for is these purple prism die cuts. So those would be pretty cool. 10 packs, 4 cards a pack. Yeah, I was so shocked when these were still on the shelves. I think what helped it was the fact that UFC Prism recently came out. And I think a couple people took UFC Prism over Select Megaboxes, which is pretty crazy if you ask me. But hey, I'm not complaining. Let's open this up and see what we can get. Lamar Jackson, it's a great veteran just to start it off. Got our first purple. DeAndre Swift, that's a good rookie too. Nice. I don't think these are numbered or anything. No, not numbered, but still really nice cards. Is this Aaron Rodgers? Aaron Rodgers. Not bad. Probably would have rather had a Jordan Love, but hey. Josh Allen. Nice one. Is Josh Allen getting popular? I guess he is. Gotta make sure all my stuff nice and neat. Don't want any of these cards to get messed up or slide around or anything like that. There's a Jared Allen. Justin Jefferson. Oh, I guess that makes sense. It'd be a purple in every pack because there's 10. We have another purple. Nick Chubb. Have a normal die cut. Antonio Gibson. Are these like the white ones or something? That white color? That's cool. And then Jared Allen. Right, you go there. Have an existential crisis one. Where I want the cards to sit. All right, let's see if we can get a nice big quarterback. That'd be awesome. That's what everybody wants, right? Joe Montana. We've got a Derek Brown. Nice. Nice purple. Got Tom Brady. Unbreakable. That's cool. Darrington Evans. Not bad. Yeah, if you're going to get a veteran, you want it to be a quarterback. For sure. I mean, you want quarterbacks regardless. Just a full pack of quarterbacks. Ryan Tannehill. Maybe not that quarterback. A.J. Brown. Another Titan. Clyde Edwards. All these cards are just flipped up all around. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Nice. What are these called? I don't know what they're called. Select Certified is what it says on the back, but I don't think that's what it's called. Michael Thomas. Nice. So yeah, I've seen Mim cards come out of the blasters. I've seen other people get autographs, but I have not gotten one or seen one personally. But that would be pretty cool. Ben DiNucci. You always have to say his name like that. We got some Deshaun Watson action. That's fun. Fun card. Jonathan Taylor, silver. That's nice. For a second, I thought it was a Raider. That's why I stopped talking. But Jonathan Taylor is probably better than a Raider would have been. So I'll take it. Chase Claypool. I don't know. Maybe a Henry Ruggs silver would have been better. So it would have been better to me. I don't know that much. Nothing too crazy off the start. Let's see if we can get at least one nice rookie quarterback. You know, Burrow, Tua, anybody. CeeDee Lamb, rookie, Stephon Diggs, Patrick Mahomes, I'll take Patrick Mahomes, we got LaVisca Chenault, not bad, 4 packs left, our chances are they're going down, don't want to see a Jimmy G on the back, Drew Brees, Drew Lock, got Emmitt Smith, silver, die cut. That's cool. And then Jimmy G. Not a single rookie in that pack. That can certainly happen, but it's unfortunate. 3 packs left. Hopefully whatever's big in here is towards the end. It's not helping that I'm just destroying these packs. There's Troy Aikman on the back there. Antonio Gibson. Darrington Evans, rookie. Nice. Hey. I thought that was Henry Ruggs. Nope, Julio Jones. I saw 11 and I saw the black and I just went with it. Julio Jones. And then Troy Aikman. Not bad. Alrighty, 2 packs left. Chances are coming to an end though, though. Can we pull one? TJ Watt? Or JJ Watt. JJ Watt. Brett Favre, the Vikings die cut. I guess that's cool, the fact that it's the purple one with the Vikings. Terry Bradshaw and Cole Kmet. Cole Kmet, not bad. All right, this is our last chance. Our last chance at one of the big rookies. Kind of an unfortunate box, but what can you do? What can you do? Maybe we'll get lucky here. Jeff Okuda. Patrick Mahomes, purple. I guess that's not bad. It's not a bad consolation prize. Silver, Anthony McFarland Jr. And then we have a Jordan Brooks. So that's going to be it for the Mega Box. Nothing too crazy or anything like that, but definitely fun to rip. And the fact that I was able to get it at retail certainly makes it feel a lot better.